Sometimes men take matters into their own hand.